Well, as usual, it was a pretty exhausting but enjoyable evening. One got to take a look at the industry and what our women are up to. We're doing this for the 7th year in succession. So each year we tend to bring in a certain amount of improvements and a certain proficiency to the job. Take it from me. This time we had, I think, almost an all-new jury. I'm the only continuing factor. So that helped bring in a lot of new names from a lot of new areas into the consideration set, which is always good. Because as we all know, you know, this can never be a perfect system of ranking. So having diversity in the jury is important. And this time I think we ensured that almost everybody in the jury was new. So that is why we got a large list. Also, I think the results show for themselves. So we've just finalized the list of 50. And out of that, as many as 17 are new names. So you can see that we live in a dynamic world, and women are doing quite a bit to make their presence felt in our industry. All the best to the winners. And for those who haven't made it to the list, there's always next year.